Cell-shaded effect, kind of like what you would see in a comic book. We added a short gameplay element where the dolphin can actually leap out of the water.
So it made it easy to wear. The backpack, of course, is adjustable.
We kind of went with two colors that would also reflect the oceanic colors for the dolphin, mainly blue and green, and the iridescence of Hummingbird's wings. We kept the hummingbird's movements of the 360-degree rotational wings.
Basically, we're using three accelerometers on the hummingbird, two on each wing, and one on the back of the user. We have coded some data smoothing code just to make the data like being stable.